Next day, I soldered the data wires back together and I went to my local library. I snuck the device inside so I could plug it into a device, maybe see if anything from the interface, even any sound would play like what happened the night before. Turns out, the device actually contained some memory. How the shit did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those fucking questions off, where the hell was this thing before my...
I'm not going to do it.